Siren.
What's the problem?
Math problems.
Oh, I can help you. Let me see. All right, here's the easy one. What's 6 times 3? 6 times 3.
I don't know.
6 times 3.
I don't.
6 times 3.
I legit don't know.
6 3.
I don't know. What is it?
What is it? Get your mom.
Why?
Teresa! What's the problem?
Homework.
What's 6 times 3?
I don't know.
6 times 3?
I don't know.
What's 6 plus 6?
Oh, 12.
Now add 6.
I don't know. What is it?
What is it? Get your math teacher.
Who?
Mr. Patrick.
Boom.
What?
Homework.
I taught you this. What's 6 times 3?
I don't know.
Look, if Johnny has 6 times 3 amounts of this soap, how much this soap would he have?
How much?
How much?
One, two, three, four,
5, 6, 7. Finally, they're gone. I can keep these pennies to myself now.
We smell pennies!
So guys, in a way, people are like trash cans. When you stomp on them, their mouth opens up.
Ah! Wow, you are so tall. How's the weather up there?
It's raining.
If you're single and you know it, clap your hands. If you're single and you know it, clap your hands. If you're single and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're single and you know it, date me then!
My ramen noodles! They've gone everywhere!
Excuse me. Sir. This nigga can't fucking hear me, bro. Bitch!
It's back to school time at Staples!
Becky? Who is that?
It's the new girl.
I'm gonna miss you so much! Bye! Bye!
Don't go! I love you!
What's the king of all school supplies?
I don't know, what?
The ruler.
Wake up, dear. Time for school.
Oh.
You're already here!
No!
I had a great day today. It was really good.
Go back to school with King.
Okay, go. Just a little more, I want you to really hit me!
You'll never have her!
And why is that?
Because I love you.
I just can't even!
So tell me more. Well, I kind of feel like my therapist is hitting on me. And how does that make you feel? Pretty good.
Hey, buddy, you wanna go?
Yeah, I wanna go, let's go.
Alright, let's go out.
Going on a date?
Yeah, come on, let's go on a date.
Do you want kids?
Yes, too.
Hey, Gary, let's play chicken. We both try to kiss each other, and whoever backs away first is the chicken. Ready?
Dude!
You chicken!
Everybody has a gay cousin.
Bitch, I don't have a gay cousin.
Wait. Oh, shit, I am the gay. Oh, my God.
Watching the waves.
I'm in love with you, Brandon.
I just don't get it. Kim Kardashian blew a black guy and now she has her own show. I have blown 8 black guys and I still work at Hometown Buffet.
What? Gay guys holding hands. It's fucking disgusting.
Hey! Y'all gonna make out or what?